That's a fair goal. God, I hate those feral fools. Where did he die? Oh, this was different. Dog meat, where the hell were you? You can't rub up against that. It's a mic.
Bucky.
You can't. Oh, hey. This one was already dead. Nothing interesting. Lucky Raider chess piece? Well, I'm gonna put that on. Might look like an idiot, but, you know, who cares? Oh, shit! Oh, dog meat! Oh god, dog meat. Jesus, dog meat.
vicious snarl. Oh, Jesus Christ. Where did these things come from? So close to my son already. I love your suit, thanks. Isn't it funny how one shot sometimes skins animals whole? What the fuck? How's everyone doing this fine morning? How is everyone doing this fine morning? I have been up for like 12 hours, so it could be better. Only got a, what, like 100 more to go?
Trouble around here.
Easy, girlfriend.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
Is there something you need my help with?
Whew. Yeah, I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
Well, we'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight. Farm's not much, but it's something.
Kill the raiders in Corvega assembly plant. Am I allowed to take these? Oh God! This fucking rad roach has come out of nowhere. You guys sleep? Just that shack? That's depressing. Well, I guess you could do worse, I suppose. Far away is this? That is a long way down there. Not walking all the way over there. Press and hold the Pip Boy button, turn on the light, and illuminate dark areas. Chad, like I said, you should totally edit these videos. You should totally edit these videos for me. This place looks huge. Touch my dog. There you are, you little son of a bitch. That's a grenade. That's a grenade.
Where'd that little fucker go?
I like how he actually takes cover. Really? Up there? Sweet God, how many of them are you? She just walked off the edge.
What? No! Open fire!
Right his balls. I like how they make it look like they don't bath. Oh my god. Ugh. Feral ghouls. An oven mitt.
What the?
Shit! I wasn't even looking at my health! This is the first time I've died. Now I'm on fire.
Now, what do you think?
I don't know.
Jumping
the
shaft.
Yeah.
I don't
see a fucking tree.
Playing games with me, huh?
Oops, did not want to loop a pool cue. Oh well, too late now.
Hey.
Oh man, come back!
It's down here. To stop ghouls from sneaking in. Ironically, the feral ghoul has right away.
snap his.
Keep running.
Just noise.
Ooh, submachine gun.
I still don't understand how you can hold all this. There you go. Find the research limit.
Someone there? Oh man, please don't be ferals again.
Hey.
Still kicking?
God, this is a long way down. Razor grain? What the fuck is that?
Thank you. level 10.